Thank you for choosing the iCare HIV 1 and 2 Rapid Screen Tester. This video will demonstrate the proper way to use the tester for the best results. When performing this test, the steps must be followed closely. Detailed instructions can also be found on the back of the test package. Since no test or kit is infallible, it is best to confirm test results by using a licensed medical testing facility. Inside the package, you will find an alcohol prep pad, lancet, dilutant bottle, micropipette, and a pouch containing a plastic test device and a moisture absorbent packet. The packet is not used in the testing process and should be discarded. Begin by placing the test device on a flat surface. The device consists of two main parts: the well, where you will place the blood sample, and the result window, which will show the results. Open the alcohol packet and sterilize the finger to be tested. You'll get the best results drawing the sample from the inside of the finger. Clean the entire tip of the finger by rubbing with the pad for 15 seconds. Next, prepare the lancet by turning the yellow key twice and pulling to remove. The lancet is now ready for use. Press the open end of the lancet firmly against the sterile area of the finger and press the side button to release the needle. The lancet will prick the finger. Gently squeeze the sides of the finger several times to bring a drop of blood to the surface. You may need to squeeze the finger several times to produce enough for the sample. Next, add one drop of blood to the well on the test device. Add two drops of developer to the blood sample in the well. After 15 minutes, review the test device. A single line in the result window indicates a negative test. A negative test means that HIV-1 and HIV-2 antibodies were not detected in the test sample. If there has been a possible exposure to infected blood and the person tests negative for HIV, the test should be repeated in 90 days. Two lines in the result window indicate a positive test. A positive test indicates that HIV-1 and/or HIV-2 antibodies were found in the test sample. You should visit a clinic or see a doctor for further testing. It is imperative that a positive test result be followed by a Western blot or PCR test performed by a doctor or clinic to confirm the results. If no lines appear, or the result is difficult to read, the test is invalid. You should test again with a new kit. Never reuse a test kit. The included instruction sheet contains step-by-step directions, as well as a guide for understanding results. Thank you for choosing the iCare HIV 1 and 2 Rapid Screen Tester.